where we be in the 5M community. What up, aliens? We're back live again. Got the game in a chokehold, never let it breathe. No pulse RP. You know where we be in the 5M community. No pulse RP.
Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh shit. No.
I need to wait till the modem comes tomorrow.
What happened to it?
It wouldn't stream. I'm dropping frames. I at least want that one to fucking run properly. Yo, yo.
What's happening?
Chillin', chillin'. Afraid to go into my apartment.
I bet.
You know this?
Listen to me now. Listen to me now.
I'm getting paid for...
Where you guys at?
Rip the shop. Yeah. Rip the shop. He had a... Three cops in here for a minute. Somebody put Johnny's truck in the ocean.
Oh shit.
Yeah, don't know who.
I'll be up in a sec.
Get your ass up here now. No, I'm just kidding.
I love this.
Got our new cuts coming tomorrow.
What?
Yeah, we got our cuts.
They're gonna add them, huh?
Yep, tomorrow.
Fuck yeah.
This looks more like where I ended.
shut the fuck up. Hell yeah.
Ah, you brought the beast.
Oh, don't even fucking. It doesn't even fit. Fucking psycho neighbor screaming out there.
Is he?
Yeah. Sound like somebody was screaming back this time.
The apartment's gonna have to do something soon. I mean, they can't keep just letting that go on, man.
Yeah. So it's up to us to call the cops, and they're not gonna do anything about it.
Yeah, I mean, I understand for the guy's situation. My brother was like that, but, I mean, neighbors in the area only gonna put up with so much.
Yeah, he's slamming shit, it's crazy.
I'm stuck inside your fucking hood.
Oh yeah, it's all fucked up.
Guys that carry me out, fuck this.
About cream your bike.
I'm gonna take the body. It's saying it's not broke. Okay, that's good. Fuck, now I gotta. Someone go make a spare tire and put it in the stash.
What's he doing?
She popped your tire.
Alright. Should I call the cops? You want me to call?
Don't worry about it. No, it should say spare tire on it. Should be underneath the very top one, it should say spare tire.
tell them I don't have the keys to the vehicle.
Fuck, what the fuck? Go park this thing. This is gonna keep popping your head off, I think. We had the same thing happen to Teddy's car the other day.
I gotta,
babe, you
I gotta call the cops.
You have to. That's chaos. That's not okay. That's not okay. Yeah. Not good at all.
I used to see like no babies.
Yeah, that's weird. I was trying to do the same thing. Same thing. Yeah, it probably needs to be parked and pull back out.
Yeah, it's not to get parked in the park.
There's no parking here anywhere, huh? Sir? Same thing.
Thank you.
CanPilAngelo.
Oh yeah.
Their percentage went up.
Fucking cops are here, dude. They're fucking dudes outside screaming and hooting out, and they're like trying to de-escalate the situation. This shit's fucking crazy.
I bet.
Oh, I'm fucking shaking.
Yeah.
About fucking time though, like Jesus Christ.
We tried to repair your truck a few times, but it keeps saying no vehicle around now.
I think you need to go park it and then pull it back out again. Then bring it back second time, fix it.
Alright, go
Study's car done that the other day. It kept breaking itself, and then the cops had to shove it to depot it.
So they know he's on medication. They're gonna come here and fucking... I told them. They're gonna come in here and fucking... I'm gonna go outside.
In here?
No, I'm gonna go outside.
You're lying. You told him where we were? No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did. But I don't think... They might not.
Dude... You did not tell a cop where we were right now.
Why?
Because what? What is he doing? He's just disturbing the peace. They know he's fucked up. The last time they came, he knew he was fucked up.
Well, then maybe they won't come in. We need that red card, dude. If nobody's gonna get the fucking red card, I'll get the red card, fucking A.
No, you can't get the red card.
Why not?
Because they don't just, like, give out the cards. They just vote.
Well, I don't know if it was shots. It sounded like shots for a minute. Just cracking the fucking foundation of the fucking door.
You barking. We don't bark at anything. Why are you
Are you still here?
I want to take it back at the back. Fuck. Still says there is no vehicle nearby. Might need to wait till storm, dude.
Fuck.
So telling me there was no,
it's not considered off-road, is it?
No, but earlier it wasn't. It says there was no vehicle.
Were they still out there?
Your truck is possessed. It says it's at 100%, but I've shot the windows and literally kicked your doors several times. And it's at 100% still.
That sucks.
go and smash it into a wall like 6 times or something.
Nah, man, I want to see you do that again.
Ah, Jesus. Oh, does it just do that? Yeah, it just does that. Right? I was looking to get a secondary matte black, but I don't know now.
It says the vehicle is locked. There's something wrong with that truck.
Yeah, it's telling me I don't have the keys again.
And they're gonna
all the
point
bumper.
The...
He gave you a bug truck.
What the fuck?
Do we know why it was free now?
Right.
Same thing happened to Teddy's car the other day, and we had to have it depoted, and then it was fine after he depoted it.
Oh shit.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Alright, I'll try it in a sec. Like selling it?
Daddy didn't have a little bit of fun.
What?
Said I'm gonna have a little bit of fun.
Oh, hell yeah. I'm gonna try one thing at the shop real quick. I just want to see if backing it in we'll get that secondary color.
Okay.
You lockpicked that fucking golf ball.
Alright, it's still open. We'll try it. We'll try it. Whose bike is that?
It's mine.
That's your new bike?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I want to start.
That's your bike?
Yeah.
Oh, what's your ID number? Alright, think about give car keys space 131.
Oh yeah, it's probably doing that shit.
That looks like Johnny's bike with the, it's got the lost seat on it. I like that. But all the bikes, my club bike's completely different. Still not working?
I would do my plan right now, but I think your truck's a little too, like right there, close to the pump.
Perfect.
So yeah, Danny, you might want to move your bike too.
I see his club bike looks more like yours. Got lucky on that one.
Bendy, is your bike moving? Let me know when all your guys' cars are clear.
Yeah, no, but when I joined the Lost, I got a club bike, and it didn't look like that at all. It's like a fucking fast-ass bike. I want that. I wanted this bike, but we got, you know, see, Bandy got lucky. Me, X, and, I don't know who else got one, but completely different bike. WMC Demon. Oh, what the fuck?
Ouch.
Yeah, Johnny hurt himself. He's calling the Popo. Come pick him up.
Hell yeah, works. Right on, yeah, I mean, that makes sense that that would be our club bike, obviously. It's got the fucking name on it. But, yeah, the last guy, when we went to get our bikes the first time, guy tried to tell us that no, Johnny's bike was a one of a kind, and that was our new fucking club bike.
Trying to hit the gas pumps with the little golf cart, and he dove out right at the last second and smacked his head on the ground.
Sick, you need a ride.
I called the police, but rather than that, come and take me.
Wait. Oh, I thought. That was a damn cop.
It's a cop show, just tell them that's okay.
Yeah, no worries. Yeah, they're probably way down in the city.
Yeah. But it's probably not on.
You know what I like about this truck? It fits six people.
Yeah, wait, wait, they're here. They're here. How you doing, officer? You heard him. Tuddy hurt himself pretty bad. Tuddy.
Where is he?
I'm right here on that side, sir.
That's not Tuddy, that's Johnny.
Oh yeah, Johnny. Same ramen head.
You guys wanna follow me over there?
Where are you going?
Pillbox.
Oh yeah.
Ramen head.
You lock up the shop, Bandy.
Yeah, I don't think anybody's coming for a while.
Hey!
Stop.
Are you still out there, Ben? That's good. Guess you're not coming in. They probably just wanted to know where I was if I was making a fake call, you know? But then once they showed up, they're like, oh yeah, there's a problem here. Thanks, officer. What?
Oh shit, you popped out of nowhere.
This truck's pretty quick.
Bro, that cop car only does 140.
What?
That cop car only does 140.
That's crazy. Give him a run for his money.
What?
Give him a run for his money.
I was taking my STV down, it should do 100. Wait, what? 100 things you're gonna chase?
Oh, fucking man.
Pick him up?
Yeah, I got him. I'm dropping the truck off at Alta. Oh, fuck.
What the fuck?
Yeah, something just blew up over here.
Oh, shit.
Ah. Fuck. Uh-oh, did you try to take a car out?
Oh. That was not fine.
New bike. Got a two-seater? That's weird. I'm gonna go grab my helmet real quick. Oh, moment of truth. Have you guys had trouble?
No, not today.
No, I haven't been in my apartment here lately.
It worked.
Good.
You know if Burger Shot's still open?
I'm not sure if Burger Shot's still open. They were open a little while ago.
I went up to get my helmet. Totally didn't do that.
We got 30 minutes till storm. You want to jam down to Burger Shot, get yourself some food?
Yeah, I'm just on my bike to go to fucking Depot. I'll just pick both of them up after storm.
Yeah, yeah. Just hit up Burger Shot.
Let's go.
Totally forgot to grab my helmet. That's what I went up there for. Like that shit?
Yeah.
I found one day in my van and got it stuck, you know that house that's right there?
Oh, what's
got it stuck in between that wall and the fucking shop.
How you fucking fellas doing?
Yo, yo, yo.
Oh shit, chillin', chillin'.
How was opening day?
Oh shit, it's been fucking amazing today, bro.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. She hit the fucking pole.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Y'all here for some food?
Yes,
these
sir.
These guys are I've already got food for me.
Alright, bet. Come on here. What can I get for y'all? We got the Big Bite, the Al's Burger, the Bishop Burger, fries, onion rings, coffee milk.
Let me get four of those. No, make it five. Let's get five of those Al Burgers.
Anything else? Drinks? Dessert?
What do you got for drinks?
We got coffee milkshake. We got the orange cream dream, the E-Cola, and Sprunk. And then we got a Jazzy Delight for dessert.
What was the first one?
Coffee milkshake.
That sounds good. Let me get five of those, please.
All right. Is that it?
Yep.
And what's your name?
Brandon James.
All right, there's that.
You getting food, Bandy?
I was down here when I first flew in.
Oh, hell yeah.
I got me some Bishop Burgers, some drinks. I was down here when,
that's the one Jazzy, right there, bro.
I was down here when Jazzy Jazz was doing her news report on it.
Hell yeah. Awesome. Appreciate it. Looks good.
I appreciate your support, fam. Much love.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah, we appreciate you, man.
Catch
you. You'll see us in here a lot.
Yeah, yeah.
Sweet. Anybody else need food?
Nah, I already got some from earlier.
Alright, man.
Well, let's do five of those Jazzy. What was it? The dessert?
The Jazzy Delights? Alright.
Yep. Yeah.
They're pretty good, too. You got them, food?
Yeah.
Put them on the thing? Okay, cool. It was Brandon, right?
Yes, sir.
Alright, there you go.
Anyway, it's all in the tray when you're ready.
Appreciate it.
Appreciate you, bro. Appreciate you, man.
Hell
appreciate
yeah.
All of you.
That shit looks good. Can't wait to try it.
Oh, it's hella good, bro.
All right, you guys have a good night.
All right, y'all stay safe out there, man. I know the streets be kind of wild.
Yeah, they do. All right, thanks, guys.
Yep.
Have a good one. Speaking of which, I gotta drink something real quick.
Yeah, that Jazzy Delight looks fucking bomb. It's like strawberry, It's like a strawberry parfait. Looks good. That's crazy. This isn't a two-seater bike.
Yeah, I know. It's weird.
We're two boys.
I guess by quality.
I'm gonna stop over here and get my helmet on. Where'd you go?
Alta.
I'm psyched for those vests tomorrow.
I can't wait to change myself. I'm gonna bath from the bottom of the bed.
He finally responded to the ticket. He said he had to work today, but it shouldn't be a problem. When he gets on tomorrow, he'll do it.
Damn.
Did you see that clip from last night I posted in the thing?
Yeah. Yeah. I showed that to my wife. She was laughing at you laughing.
Well, that one, and I posted another one from the conflict last night. Where I took the bat out.
I'll have to check that one out. I didn't see that one.
Who's this behind us? Jake Jones.
That one is Jake. What's up, Jake?
Hello, gentlemen. How are
What's
you?
What's going on? Pretty good?
Pretty good.
Oh, not much, not much. Feeling chill. Waking up, you know?
Out of that bush?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, shit, I don't have food.
I've got some.
Thank you.
Gotta go down to Burger Shot to get the Jazzy Delight. It's pretty good.
Yeah, right. Oh, I don't need drinks. Thank you. Oh, hey. You're welcome.
Everything went good today at the shop?
Yeah, seems so. We had one customer come in for repair and a spoiler.
Oh, and then I sold a suspension today too.
Fuck yeah.
For $43,000, so.
We should host it on a car show up there.
Working on it. What day would work? What time would work for you guys, like Saturday or something?
Saturday for me would have to be after 5 Pacific time.
After 5.
Okay. Yeah, so then like 8.
So would,
yeah, I'll be at work until 10 Mountain Standard Time. I won't get home till near 11.
So would like 8 Eastern Standard Time work for you, Brendan?
That's like right when I get home, so I'd probably be like 5-10 minutes late, but yeah.
That'd be fine.
I'll hop in as soon as I can when I get home, but I'm going to be out later.
Yeah, no worries. Well, what days do you guys have off?
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
Yep.
I can do it next Tuesday. You guys are able to jump in?
Yeah. That John said that works for him too, right?
Yeah, we should be able to do it next Tuesday.
Alrighty.
Bro, how did you get in my car earlier? It was locked.
Gotta go get you some tattoos.
Gotta find me a decent shirt first. Check this out.
I know, I see your fucking muscles bulging out.
Dude, I try to take it off.
What'd you do to my car?
It says I'm not wearing a shirt.
Well, you know.
There is that possibility.
How's that work?
I don't know. I got it from my clothing shop.
How you boys doing tonight?
Good, good. How about yourself?
Oh, shit. What happened to this one?
If you are interested...
Oh, we were pulling in all, and we just heard it blow up. I don't know.
Oh, was that the explosion?
Yeah, you hear that?
Yeah, there's the car that exploded right there.
Pair back, folks.
Sit like this, I guess, huh?
Whee! Yeah, we can do that to you right now.
Oh, yeah, why not?
You know, you just gotta do accept gang.
Mm.
There's still time.
Oh, well, baby. You saw a new clubhouse?
Who in the fucking world?
Oh, yeah, check out the new clubhouse. It's fucking nice. It's really nice. Wow. Nah, let's get it away from you. Just for that. Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, I can do that. Yeah, I'll do that. Alright, friend, bro. I'll see you in a bit. See you in a bit. Just fucking pop your bike and get back.
Yeah.
Do what? Oh, of course.
Up at the storm.
I did, yeah. And then I saw
that. Yeah, no, I hit the light that color just pops.
I saw Mad Michael's Dominator.
Yeah.
But he did it.
It's a nice pair of iron bongos, man.
Can't hear shit.
Did you do anything to your bike yet?
Yeah, what up, Rick?
Wrecked it. I had it damaged that much. It, for some reason, made a beeline right into a concrete pillar.
Like,
you have to get a room.
You can't be doing that beyond the wall.
Didn't damage it much. I checked the status on it when we got the shovel.
You gonna do any paint jobs on it?
I don't know.
Some upgrades?
Might check it in and check it out some upgrades when I get some more cash.
Right on.
It's a nice bike.
Post RP, yeah. You know where we be in the 5M community. No post RP, yeah. Got the game in a chokehold, never let it breathe. No post RP, yeah. You know where we be in the 5M community. No post RP, A little role play is the only thing we need. You messing with a monster crew, take a ride with the best and enjoy the view.
Whoa, sorry, sorry.
Like a pre-built shed, it has like walls and everything. It's pretty dope.
Why, may I ask? I'm confused.
Huh?
Why?
Because I get a better signal to my PC outside of the house.
Interesting.
Yeah. I have the Wi-Fi is inside this building, but on the outside, it's like on the side of the building. And then I can use everything inside my house off of it, but the PC doesn't work inside the house, so I put it in the shit.
Fucking weird.
But I have heat and everything.
There you go. Whatever works.
Hey, Nunya.
What's up?
What's up, homie?
Dude, I didn't change my clothes again. You should take my other car.
So you going by the lady the Dominator GTX?
Hell no. The
why
fuck?
Not? Why? It's fucking sexy.
Hey, why
are
you keep staying in the parking spot? Why you gonna get stuck in the car?
It's fucking sexy though,
bro. I got her bid, and I got her trunk. Like, what the
fuck? I don't need anything else. No, we need an out.
I'm like halfway to the shop.
Alright, I'll head up there.
Thank you. Oh, unreal. Well, that's annoying.
What's that?
My inventory keeps getting stuck on my screen. I have to, like, force command it.
Damn, that sucks.
Seems to be one problem after another tonight. What the fuck? Totally forgot why the fuck I parked it, because I'm fucking flying out real quick.
I just watched a local run straight into a fucking wall and then disappear.
Oh, Uncle B. With the raid. Thanks, brother. We gotta fly back in because my inventory shit was stuck on it. And I'm not typing in close inventory every fucking time. So, thank y'all for tuning in. I appreciate y'all. What an interesting night it's been. Hell yeah, appreciate it, man.
Hello, hello.
What's going on?
Nothing much, nothing much.
Need a repair?
No, I want a paint change, actually.
Alright.
I don't know what color I want. Matte black.
Alright, primary and secondary?
Primary is fine.
Just primary?
Yeah. Would you guys be interested in buying a heavy pistol?
How much?
$85.
Can't do it tonight.
Damn. Tragic.
Yeah, unfortunately, that's a decent price, though.
What about this guy?
I'm broke.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's why we're working here.
Oh, maybe I'll find someone. I'm trying to get an AP, but, you know, apparently it's impossible to get.
Yeah, the owner around here pays us minimum wage.
Who is the owner? Ryan?
Nope, not anymore. It's Johnny and I think it's just Johnny.
What is Ryan doing then?
Oh, he moved down to Diamond.
Where is that?
Down where Cam's used to be.
Oh, I see it. Yep. It's pizza. You think Johnny wants a heavy?
He might.
He's trying to get this off of me.
Trying to get what off you?
A heavy.
What?
A heavy pistol.
How much you want?
85.
Oh, fuck. I don't have that app right now.
God damn it.
If you want to share your number with me, I can see what I can do in like the next day or two.
It's going to be $250. Andy, is it?
Yeah, it is. You do cash.
Cash?
Yeah. Thank you.
Appreciate it, brother.
Mm-hmm. Y'all have a good one.
You too. Thanks for stopping in.
Thanks. I'll call you up in the next area too about that heavy.
Okay. I probably won't find anyone else.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, you have one for me.
Alright, I know about the engines and stuff. How do you do a paint job?
Alrighty, so you basically make that as you make a car spray can, and you'll walk up to the car and you'll press 5 or whatever slot you put it in, and then you can go to the custom RGB, you can type in the name, or you can go to like the primary colors, secondary colors, and all that, and they find the color that they want.
Oh, okay. Same as the others.
Yeah.
Alright.
Cassie's like the weirdest thing.
Only $200 for a spray can or paint primary?
Yeah.
Right on. I charged him $50 extra because I fucking cleaned his vehicle too.
Yeah.
Why, what's she doing now?
He called me about weird shit. Did to, I don't know, it was weird. She was like complaining, but like bragging.
Mm.
At the same time.
But what?
Nothing. It's just her.
Yeah, I was previewing paint jobs for this, and I think I'm just going to leave it like that, because the only secondary color is the seat. It doesn't change the, the exhaust or any of that.
I wish
it
wouldn't have fucking changed it where we can not spray bikes anymore. We used to be able to spray paint bikes and shit, but now we can't.
Right, yeah.
Which I don't get why they changed that, but it is what it is.
See that clip from last night? That shit was crazy.
I haven't watched it yet. Which one do you think will hurt worse? Your baseball bat?
Actually, naturally, the baseball bat's gonna hurt worse than the gunshot wound.
Yeah. That's just instantaneous. Unless you get the wrong spot, then,
Hopefully, this happened. Teleported from right here onto your bike.
What? Mine?
Yeah.
No, Bandy's. Cause it's on, right?
Yeah.
It's on.
It's that the lost attraction. It's those spooky lost bikes. It's just like, it's like a magnet.
Yeah.
I'll get on it. How the fuck did he get on it then?
I guess.
Yeah, that's crazy. That's not a dual seat. What the fuck? Got that shit fixed. Oh yeah, I put that carbon, that metal scrap and iron in there. What?
Where'd you get this from?
From mining.
Okay. I'll send you over. Okay.
Yeah, I got the stuff you sent earlier. Oh, yeah. Appreciate it. Yeah, my head popped driving back from the mine, and then I flew back in, and when I tried to get into my apartment, it was giving me a black screen.
Huh.
Did that twice, and I was like, oh, okay, time to take a break. And then I came back, and then my inventory was stuck. But it seems to be going good now. Just going to get some of that overpriced coffee.
Yeah.
Did you get some?
What?
Yeah. $4.
What, the scratch tickets?
No, the overpriced coffee.
Oh.
You can get scratch tickets?
Yeah, you can just go to the gas station and go.
I haven't seen any more winning Powerball tickets. Or the numbers, anyway. Thought it was supposed to be every week. Maybe every month, I don't remember. Thought it was every week. could charge me for a spray can.
What?
No, what we probably do need to go grab some. What we probably do when you make some more spray cans and go deploy it down.
75 iron. Damn, 75 iron. I didn't make one. How much iron do we got? Oh yeah, we got a good amount.
Yeah.
I want a personal one.
More. We probably would have had more. But I made some spray cans really.
Hell yeah. I know, that's why we took all of Polito finally.
Yeah.
And we still got our shit at the old tavern.
Yeah, we still have all that down there. No one's fucked with it.
Yeah, charge me for one can. I'm gonna take a personal one.
$2,500 a piece.
Yep.
God damn it, my bad. I didn't mean to do that.
Appreciate it. That's a pretty good sign to do. Yeah, we'll do that. Yeah, we'll do this one. A world for you. Hell yeah. Now you can see it when you're coming in. Where are you going?
Recycling.
Good idea. Did that even do anything? The joints don't do anything. That's crazy. Oh, that's because it's my water. It's not my stress. What the fuck? I keep doing that. That's crazy. City's good. Thanks for the follow. We just opened up Flywheels. Took it over from the other shop that just opened up the dining. Sold the tavern. Got a new bike. We got some new vests coming in a mile, hopefully. I mean, I enjoy it. I think maybe RIP is a little different than other people. I want it to be, maybe. Well, we all have a good time. Oh, hell yeah. Now, we got the Lost MC, there's SLA, Sons of Anarchy. There's, I guess there's a new motorcycle game called, Ravens of Doom. There's some games. I think there's really only two MCs right now. No, that's not right. There's another one. Yeah, no, I think it's just the two of us. The Lost and SOA are the last two MCs. There's a couple other gangs, but they're not MCs. There was a third one, AOD, but they got dissolved. No, got dissolved, they just dissolved. Hell yeah, dude. If you want, link up with the Lost. We're always looking for new members. We need more members, because I guess SOA's got like 15 members, and we're at like 8 right now, so we need more members. Gotta make it a neat, fair fight, you know? When we go to war, if we go to war. You think? Johnny reimburses you, yeah?
Yeah.
Is it bulletproof? I don't know about that.
Yeah,
I don't know if it's bulletproof.
For a respray, it's only 200 bucks. I might do that band.
Yeah, for sure.
That'll give me some practice anyway.
Yeah. It's only like one,
I think I'm gonna fly out for the night.
Alright, brother. Well, we'll catch you later.
Alrighty, yeah. I'll be back in tomorrow or whatever.
All right, catch you later. The helmet definitely reduces stress when you're riding a motorcycle, though. If you ride a bike without a helmet on, you get stressed out. What color you get in the van?
I don't know. Have to look at it. Maybe Maybe I'll paint it to match yours.
Scooby-Doo van.
I was here earlier today, and Johnny was talking to an SOA that was up here. I don't remember his name. And the SOA dude was telling Johnny that Tutty, he overhears that Tutty, and he's at, he said that he's heard Tutty say to the cops that he has, like, fucking video footage of it going down and all that kind of crap.
What, last night?
No, today.
Oh, something happened today?
No, no. He was just up here and they were just bullshitting.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Saying that Teddy is offering evidence to police and shit.
Well, fucking John called the cop. What was it? Well, maybe. I don't know. There's two people on the police report, Tutty and John, because they went up there. That started that whole thing yesterday.
Uh-huh.
So if you watch the thing that John posted, it shows him and Tutty going to spray SOA and then fucking Jazzy shooting him. And then if you watch what I just posted most recently, that'll show you what happened after. Because fucking between that happening and when me flying in is when I guess they went to the cops to file a police report on her.
Oh yeah, for shooting at him?
Yeah, so the cops were requesting footage.
Oh, maybe that's what he was talking about.
Yeah, probably. We're gonna have to hire a lawyer. LaDasha.
Better call Sal.
Now you better call LaDasha here. I'll give the number to you.
I was gonna call my cousin Vinny.
How do you fucking do that shit again? Just sent you LaDasha Mathrow's number.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I thought I seen that they had
Yeah, she's the local lawyer, so you'll have to hit her up if you ever get in trouble. What's she making?
Nothing that you'll like. You can try it if you want it, but you're not
gonna
like it.
Oh, look. Oh?
He said, oh.
No plate?
Six.
Oh, you want to know how to open those doors in Hogwarts? The ones with all the animals on it?
Yeah.
It's a math problem. See, you have your main triangle with the center number?
There's like a top one and a bottom one?
Yeah, you got a top one and you got a bottom one. But each one has a center number.
Right.
Okay, on each triangle, there's three small circles around each triangle. Sometimes they have a number in one circle and a picture of an animal in another circle.
Right. Question mark too.
Yeah. Okay. The animals represent a number around the door. So starting with the bottom left is zero, and then going up and around. One, two, three, four.
Okay.
Okay. So you add the two small circles together, minus the big number, and that will give you your number for the third circle. And that number is what they want you to spin for one of the question mark buttons. So, like, say, it adds up to, like, I think the dragon's 2.
Okay, right.
Okay, so that mystery number is going to be the dragon.
Right. So what's the bottom one? Like, there's two numbers, right, in the triangle?
Yeah, you do the math equation on both of them separately.
Right, there would be two.
Yeah, there's a question mark and a double question mark, and each one you add up separately. And then what number you get for the third circle is the animal that you're going to put inside the question mark.
Right on. Hell yeah.
Yeah, and then once you got both animals in the right ones, then you just go back to the door and open it.
Where'd you learn that shit? They didn't teach me that in Ravenclaw.
Fucking YouTube. Actually, I was watching a YouTube video, and my son was in here, and he was the one that actually showed me how to do it. He says that he does addition and a subtraction with the main number, and then that will give you your third number.
Right. Alright, hell yeah, I'll give it a try. I'd be like watching my stream tomorrow, trying to figure out what you told me.
Yeah, if you need help, call me and I'll walk you through it.
Hell yeah, we'll give it a try, see what happens. I gotta wait for fucking Optimum to switch my shit out.
Yeah, no worries. Yeah, if I see you on, I'll be watching your stream. I had it pulled up most of the day today anyway, so I'll let you know if I'm in the stream, and then if you need help, come across one of those doors, we'll walk you through it.
Hell yeah. How was the stream running?
Seems like it was doing pretty good.
Yeah. I had the settings high, but then when I tried it again, I played GTA, and I had to knock it down. And then when I tried Hogwarts again, at the settings I had previous, it was dropping frames too much, so I had to knock that down. I was like, oh, fuck it. I'll just wait. Because I want that shit to run smooth as fuck. This has already been glitching, so I don't really care about
it. Yeah. And that Hogwarts glitches, that stuff seems to be normal, because mine does it. My wife's does it. And it seems like everybody's having issues with it.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, see, like right now I'm dropping frame rates like a motherfucker. This shit's like straight up playing like fucking doo doo.
Ouch. Dude, I knocked Johnny over like four times earlier today.
They're always knocking everybody else over, might as well. It's pretty cool how much material you can get when you got fucking six people working together.
I was actually going to stay off radio and shit. But they were up here too, so I hopped on radio. And Tutty came up here, right? Tutty started to help. Then it was like, I'll be right back, guys. Then he went and parked himself right here. And he didn't move until I filled up the van and came back and filled my pockets up again and then left.
Fucking Tutty.
Spray can when a respray is only 200?
They're different cans. The vehicle spray can is $200, and then the spray can for graffiti tagging is $2,500.
Okay, that's why. I was wondering about that.
Yeah, the spray cans to tag are fucking mad expensive. Because the regular spray cans that do the job on a car is only one aluminum or one iron, whatever the fuck it is. It's only one of them. But the spray cans to tag is 75 iron.
Okay. Now I understand.
That's why I was like,
same can.
Yeah, I was gonna buy one. I'm like, oh no, you gotta charge me for this because that's a lot of fucking material. But that's another thing that pisses me off about them is because they just disappear in 48 hours. So, like, when everybody gets butthurt about fucking people spraying on their territory, it's like, it's going to be gone in 48 hours. What the fuck?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
No need to get fucking butthurt about it, dude.
Oh, yeah. You on radio?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, apparently initiation fee and shit?
Yeah, apparently he has to come up here, fill his pockets up full of materials, and turn it in. And that's his initiation fee.
Not bad.
No, really, it's not. Especially if you ain't got no cash.
Yeah.
Smart, actually. Smart, we'd be doing the same thing.
We're too nice.
True.
Friends with everybody. Like, I was looking at it, I'm pretty sure Lost and SOA are the only two MCs. Like, yeah, there's other gangs, but we're the only motorcycle gang.
Yeah, at least whitelisted anyway.
Like, I don't know who Foundry is. I know the Clays, they're like business people. And the Ballas, none of them ride bikes, just SOA and the Loss, I'm pretty sure. That's why he's like, fucking, not enough bikes in the city to open up two shops. It's like, there's enough bike. Well, fuck it, I don't know. Not enough MCs.
Got it down over there, man.
SOA?
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
fuck, you done?
Oh, you know what? You know what those... I think you have the wrong arms. That's probably why it's telling you don't have a shirt on. You got, like, a certain arm that has a shirt on it.
Oh, how do I get rid of these arms?
Gotta go to... grocery store. clothing store. Clothing store? Yeah.
Well, I'm done here. I'm gonna spend here all night. Yeah. I'm gonna go through that.
Alright, I'll follow you. Not working. Wrong helmet.
Trying to get my regular helmet.
Yeah, think about reload skin. All one word.
No, it's not working.
Like this?
Yeah.
You don't have a helmet? Alright, fuck it. Get on the bike. We'll go.
Yeah, I got a helmet.
I swear I put that jerry pump, that jerry can here. What the fuck? Do you have a jerry can?
Yeah.
You mind passing it over here? Appreciate it. I'm like out of gas. Huh?
You know what I just remembered?
What?
I have to work at 11:58 tomorrow night.
Tomorrow?
Tomorrow night.
Oh,
tomorrow
shit.
Night. So I have to like...
stay up?
Yeah.
11:15 to what? 6 o'clock?
Probably like when you're gone.
When I'm getting up. Damn. That's crazy.
That's all next week. Like, I don't know. I'm just gonna Friday? I don't know. What the fuck is today? Thursday. No. So yeah, Thursday.
Graveyard shit.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna see you for like a whole week again.
Appreciate it.
Yep.
That's crazy, babe. Gotta get used to it. Oh shit, my bad. Scuffed up my bike. Fuck.
Hold on a second.
You know where we're going? Yeah. sweet bike.
Yeah, rides nice too.
That's the actual club bike. Nice. See, this look kind of like what Johnny's got. It's got the last seat. It says LOST. It's not what mine looks like. They gave us the wrong one because they're fucking new to the game. I think 15 is the shirt if you don't want a shirt. And maybe jacket. Now look at your arms. You can see like...
Oh no, it's... Oh, okay, it's sleeveless.
Take off your vest. Your body armor, see if it, what it looks like. Yeah, see how you're missing like half, like your, that skin between your shoulder and your neck. I mean, put the vest on, it might work. Oh, yeah, right there. Yeah, you got a full body. Now try the shirts. You gotta find the specific jacket that matches that. You don't just want a bib? Culture.
Oh, that looks pretty good, huh?
Yeah, it looks like you got a hole in your armpit, though. Lift your hands up, hit X. Good. Yeah, try different arms. Now that you have the shirt on, you can fuck with the arms. Till those arms go away. The gloves, yeah, hell yeah. Yeah, that's a badass outfit right there.
Yeah, I like this right here.
Probably standing on your view.
What's the helmet under? Mask?
What?
What's the helmet under?
Yeah, I think it's, or yeah, helmet mask.
Found it. Alright. God damn it. Helmet better not fuck up no more.
Save that shit.
Yeah, I did.
Hell yeah. Yeah. They're the same. Nah, man. Oh, what? Did you almost hit that guy?
Nah. I said, had to do a little burnout.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, we'll catch you later.
Alright. Peace out. Do a raid out, folks. We're gonna end the heat. Be back tomorrow. I don't know what time. Gotta wait for the fucking Omnitron guy to get here.
Omnitron?
Doug Dessa tells we're gonna raid Doug. Give him all a follow. Appreciate y'all. Catch y'all next time. Peace. Cheers.